Innovación 2050 es un encuentro internacional para conversar sobre innovación y emprendimiento que ocurre en Santiago y en regiones. En este encuentro convocamos a todos los públicos, incluidas nuestras empresas socias, a conversar de temáticas de innovación y emprendimiento y particularmente en este caso de User Experience, una temática tremendamente importante en una época de transformación digital.
Se trata de uno de los eventos de UX más relevantes que se ha hecho en Latinoamérica y que hoy convoca a speakers renombrados de distintos países como México, Ecuador, Argentina, Uruguay, Perú, España y a renombrados speakers desde Estados Unidos que vinieron a acompañarnos.
Bueno, se abordaron temas, principalmente el estado del UX en Latinoamérica, el nivel de madurez de las empresas, pero también cuestiones de design thinking, de research ops, de service design, y temas en talleres como el diseño de encuestas, cómo generar buenas pruebas de usabilidad y todos los temas operativos.
El UX o experiencia de usuario es todo aquello que podemos hacer desde la perspectiva del diseño para mejorar un producto digital o un servicio de tal forma que los usuarios lo adopten, lo manejen y lo quieran seguir utilizando en el futuro.
User experience is a field where we try to build products that are better for our users. We include things like their wants, their needs, their training, their background, their expectations, even for some products their body size and what they can fit into, to try to build better products for them. And we include them in the design process because you never know what you're going to find and how they're going to use your products.
What is UX? I would say ultimately UX is solving problems within constraints and doing it for users in general. So yeah, solving problems within constraints for users, done.
El UX, la experiencia de usuario, lo que resuelve son todas las necesidades que las personas que manejan un artefacto digital o físico pueden encontrarse durante el desarrollo de su manipulación o de su consumo o disfrute.
So, user experience, the problems user experience tries to solve are the sort of unexpected, they're often unexpected problems that users will have with products. Even when you use best design practices to build your products and design your websites, users will still find new ways to use them, and you want to try to make sure that you're addressing those problems before it's a public product.
There's a combination of problems. Organizationally, we're very often asked to solve business problems, but I think that where we really add value is solving these problems that people are experiencing in the world. So we discover things that people are having trouble with, whether they know it's trouble or not, and we look for solutions to just make those problems go away.
Es importante desde mi punto de vista innovar desde la perspectiva de la experiencia de usuario porque tenemos que perseguir el entendimiento del avance y del progreso de la sociedad. Las sociedades cambian, las personas cambian y necesitamos entender cuáles son las formas de aproximarnos a comprender esas nuevas realidades.
To innovate in UX, I think you really need an open mind and opportunities to hear from the users because they'll bring to you the ideas. They're the ones using the products, so they'll bring to you the ideas and the struggles they have. And by listening and being creative about what you're hearing, you can come up with innovative solutions.
Innovation in UX requires curiosity, a willingness to fail, and I think a desire to just be constantly surprised and solve new problems. So we're looking for new problems, and we're eager to look for fixes as well.